So B1? No? B2? Okay. So only one basement floor we can go to. So I need the key. There was a door which was locked, so I can unlock it if I get the key. And I need an item which allows me to grab that gem outside the window, or whatever it was. 8? Oh, it's number 7. He's number 7. I remember. Okay, before I check that. Furnace? This is like a crematorium, or a morgue. Crematorium, I'm not sure how you say it. Number 2. I'm thinking if I investigate the wrong one, maybe something bad will happen. So, stick with 7. What do I do? Nothing's happening. Okay, there's a lock on the furnace. A combination, okay. And I don't have the combination. Okay, so if I get the combination, I guess I can put the body in the furnace. I have no idea where this combination could be. Okay, my idea is to use the plastic bag on the bucket of blood, which I think was on the 3rd floor. Was it? Yeah, I think so. Okay, here I am. See if it works. Nice. Okay, so I guess I just use it on the monster. Okay, so I'm back in this room. Gonna see if I can feed it the blood. Nope. Okay, I just realized on the 3rd floor I have not tried to use the elevator. And I'm looking on the 1st floor. I can see the elevator connects to a hallway which I cannot access yet. But if you look at the day room, you can see that I'm supposed to be able to access the other half of the room. So I'm guessing I can use the elevator, because the staircase is a ladder at the moment. But I haven't tried to use the elevator, so that's my idea. So go to the 3rd floor, get to the elevator. Okay, I just tried to use the elevator. There's no response when I press the button. I don't know. I'm not sure now. I'm gonna head back into the room with the hands outside the window. I doubt the bag of blood would do anything, but I'm kind of out of options. I'm not surprised. Okay, so I just went back into the basement and I'm thinking there's a combination lock. So there's 7, 8, and 9. So, are those the actual numbers for the combination, I'm thinking? It's like 7, 8, 9. These also have numbers on them. 1, 3, 4, 5. Oh, 2, okay. So, I don't know what order it's supposed to be in though, so 7, 8, 9, 2. Just try that. Try backwards, 7, 8. I'm just gonna try every possible combination until it comes up. Oh, hang on a second. I didn't notice this before, but there's Roman numerals on this, on the furnace. And it's 4, 1, okay, let's give that a go. I didn't even notice them before. 4, 1, 3, 2. Oh wait, is that telling me the order? Oh, I got you. Okay, I've got it. That's the order that they are supposed to be in. So, 8, 9, 2, 8927. If only I had noticed the markings to begin with. Okay, key. Yeah, there was a locked door on the first floor, I think. Alright, I'm glad I can finally make progress. I was just wandering around the hospital for a while trying to figure out where to go. And it turns out I just had to go there the whole entire time. I think it was on floor one, was it? Or was it floor two? It's not letting me check the map for some reason, so I'll just have to check it when I come back to the floor. Okay, let's see where this locked door is. Yeah, I think it was this one. The second floor. Okay. Okay, I'm on the second floor. I'm running towards the door. What? Oh, great. There was a locked door somewhere. I just can't remember where. Ah, I found it. It's on the first floor. Okay, so this is the door on the other side of the day room. Got ya. Okay, I just got to the first floor. Let's see what's behind the door. Well, we know, because we kind of saw it, yeah. I think I'm going to have to take this one out. It's getting kind of close. Spalled. Yeah. Nine shots. Just to take out one nurse. Oh, what's that on the wall? Happy birthday, it says. Yeah. I hate those fallen enemies. They always kick my ass. I think I just went through the door I came. Yeah, and the nurse is back. Wait. Oh, it's a new room. I better get a shotgun out for this. The nurse is kind of close. Where is she? Oh, there's more than one. There's three of them. Fall to the floor. No! Get back down. Oh, come on. I shot it twice. And I stamped on it. God for that. Okay. That was actually worth it. Note. Oh, okay. 38th. Wasn't it 27? Oh, no, it was 20... I think it was 24 on the phone. I think I should really consider just doing, yeah, I should start to consider just turning off the radio and the, how do I adjust that? Because the monsters, they don't know you're there if you turn off your lights, I think, and your radio, but then you can't see. I'm gonna have to kill these guys. I can't deal with this. Come on, I just want a door, for God's sake. Get up, get up. I can't run. I'm stuck. I think something's blocking me. I'm dead, I'm dead. At least this is a safe room. Okay, so I obviously have to put blood on the altar, which I have. And my controller is vibrating like crazy, and I'm not surprised. That'll do. I think blue is the... that means you're good. Trapdoor. Okay, I guess I'm done with the hospital. Wait, I can't be because there is the hand outside the window. And I think I was supposed to grab whatever it was holding, but I don't know how to. We're in the sewers? Vincent?
Yeah? Leonard.
Oh.
Where are you?
Thank you. Now I can finally leave here. Now Claudia's ridiculous dream is over.
We freed them, I guess, yeah.
I guess it's time to dispose of her. The salvation of all mankind. Ha! Why must we reward even the unbelievers?
What are you talking about?
About our plans, of course. It's true that God is merciful, but first, one must be chosen. Only we, who hearken to the voice of God, will be given the keys to paradise. Don't you think so, Peter?
Yeah, sure. Go ahead and think whatever you want.
What do you mean by that?
I mean that I don't think the way you guys do. I don't want any part of that kind of paradise.
You're an unbeliever. You deceived me.
I didn't deceive you. We were both just wrong about each other. I thought you were a normal person.
So you tried to trick me so you can run off with my seal, eh? Heretic! You plan to destroy God!
I told you I wasn't trying to trick anyone. What is this seal thing anyway?
Don't play innocent. You can't fool me anymore. The seal is mine! I was appointed by God to be its guardian! The only thing you'll get from me is a gruesome death.
Leonard, is that you?
Death to all who turn their backs on God!
Is every person here a mental case?
Really?
Well, I guess you're not a person anyway.
Okay, that was weird. Not exactly the kind of dialogue I was expecting. Okay, let's see. I'm guessing I'm supposed to use the meat grinder. Maybe I can knock him into it, perhaps. Oh, he just went underwater. Great. Now what? There he is. It's going back under. Has to be something involved in this meat grinder. Maybe he'll charge into it? I don't want to get too close. Where am I? This is a really weird fight. Okay, he's kind of close to it. Bring out the big guns. Okay, he did. Oh, okay. Is it just that? You just shoot at him? Is it that simple? Where's he gone? Ah, got him. Yes, come on, come up with it. Oh no. It seems like a good spot. If he can be knocked into it, it seems as if he would have been knocked into it just then. It's weird because it's hard for him to hit you, so as a boss fight, it's not challenging at all, but I'm not sure if I'm getting the strategy right. Am I just supposed to be shooting him? I mean, he's obviously reacting from the gunshots, but I don't know if I'm supposed to hit him into the blades, like I said. Oh, I'm reloading. Oh, that's close. Oh, wait, he's pretty close to it. Can I knock him in? No, missed. Too slow. That's it. You just shoot them a bunch of times and he dies. That was a pretty lame boss fight. I was like, well, okay. I just find it weird that there's kind of this massive meat grinder in the tunnel. I mean, for them to bother to have put that into the environment, I would have expected that I would have to use it, but I guess not.
Leonard's not here anymore. I guess I should head back to the motel now. I hope Douglas is okay.
Where did Douglas go anyway? Because I remember he said, oh, go check out the hospital, I'll check out something else. I'm not sure where he went to.
What's this?
The seal. Or talisman? Talisman? I thought it was talismans. Let's examine it. Where is it? Okay. Well, that was a really underwhelming boss fight. guess I'm, yeah, just head back to the motel, like you said.
Why did you send her to my father?
Was that wrong?
It's your fault that he...
Oh, but surely it's a good thing. It means he was one of God's beloved, no?
Those who mock God will never receive salvation. You'll go to hell, Vincent. You'll never feel the joy of God's everlasting paradise.
And you think God is going to save you? Ha!
What do you know anyway?
I know about the pleasures of this world. And I want to find my happiness while I'm still here. You hated your father, didn't you? I saw the way he hit you, and kicked you, and made you cry. The memory of his cruelty is forever burned into my mind.
Yes, yes, and that's why we need God.
What you call faith is nothing more than a child crying out for love. That's why you're all alone.
You don't understand. None of you do.
Okay, so Vincent is definitely working with Claudia, it seems. I mean, before... I suspected there was something shady about him, but I was thinking it would be a bit more than it's just he's working for Claudia. I was expecting something a bit more interesting than that. No, I guess he's just one of her disciples. Alright, I just got back to the motel. I'm gonna guess Vincent and Claudia are suddenly gone. Oh, Vincent.
Where's Douglas?
He went out. But he left a message for you.
To meet him somewhere?
Was there someone else here just now?
No, no, just me. Don't you want to know what the message is?
Yeah, what did he say?
The church is on the other side of the lake.
Church? What he meant by that?
You don't understand? That's where Claudia is. Across the lake, on the north side. If you're going, you better go through the amusement park. It's probably the only way in now. Go northwest on Nathan Avenue. It's a bit far, but closer than heaven.
Is that it for the message?
Uh-huh.
Thanks. Douglas really said that?
What's wrong? You don't trust me?
Okay, so northwest. Alright, I got you. Oh, why not just take a boat? Whatever. So, we're going to the amusement park. Okay, sure. I mean, in the second game, we went through the historical society, through the museum. And of course, that led into these impossibly deep tunnels and staircases that led us into the prison. Okay, I was just heading down Nathan Avenue. I think I've hit a loading screen. Or a cutscene, okay. This is where the games first started, right? Oh, wait, so they're going to start introducing those famous bunny enemies? The ones with the shotguns? Or the rifles? I'm hoping or thinking this is going to be a bit easier to maneuver than the hospital because it's an exterior, so there's going to be more wide open spaces, so it's going to be easier to dodge everything. Because I had no problem in the shopping mall, I was dodging all the enemies just fine because it's such a wide open space. But the hospital was kicking my ass. Yep, better keep an eye on those guys. Is that a map? Can I... No. Along with the nurses, I guess... those bunny rabbits are kind of the most famous Silent Hill enemy. Am I going there? I gotta be careful of these pits. Don't fall. I don't like this. Okay, I can't get in there, it doesn't look like. Alright, let's just go. I'm hoping there's a save point sometime soon. Yeah, the last time I saved the game was before the boss fights with Leonard. Not that the boss fight was hard or anything, but it's time consuming having to zigzag across Silent Hill to get here. Wait, was that door locked? Or was it rusted shut? Yeah, I think it's rusted shut. Is this a staircase or is it a pit? Is this a dead end? Lock is broken. Shit. Gift shop? And there has to be a safe room somewhere around here. Gumball machine. There's just nothing in here. Cookies. No. Something happened. What's that? That's new, I think. Can I save? Okay, so it fell on the floor, but there's no items to pick up. Okay, so this is just a safe room, there's no items. Oh, wait, I've had a health item. Beef jerky that I never use. Alright, let's go. Mountain coaster. I recognize that sound. that. What is there? Yes. Go for the gate. Yeah, we got those big spinny things again. Okay, so I've completely ignored one side of this, the area I'm in right now. I'll have to go back there. Locked? Okay. There's nothing. Okay, I'm gonna have to fight my way through these things. Great. I don't think I've ever actually fought any of these guys before. I've always avoided them, but I don't have a choice anymore. It seems like a pretty narrow path, so I guess I'm gonna have to fight it. Should I use my handgun, or... the size of that thing? Well, it's dead end. Maybe a ladder. I'm gonna fall to my death. There's nothing here. Okay, I'm dead. I saved my game, so it's all good. It looks like a dead end, though. I can't... doesn't look like there's a ladder or anything there. Oh, I just found something. So I just reloaded my save. I just hadn't found a key. So that was right next to the save point. Okay. I'm really glad I died. Okay, I'm back at the roller coaster. Health drinks. Wait. Oh, just... power switch? Where? It's... oh, okay. Let me turn it off. What effect did that have? Oh, okay. I didn't realize I could go through the gate. So I've... okay. So I've turned the power off. So I'm guessing I would have died. I probably would have got hit by the roller coaster if I tried to go on this without turning off the power. Okay. Take this nice and slow. Even though I turned off the power, I am expecting a cart to be rolling along the track at some point. Oh, I'm so glad there's no enemies. Oh, I knew it. Oh, is she gonna deal with it in a cutscene? Or do I have to actually run? Okay, never mind. At least I didn't have to do it.
I hired you to find the girl, and you performed serviceably. What is it now?
You lied to me about Heather, lady. I don't like being used.
Lie? What lie?
That Heather was kidnapped from you.
But it's true. She was originally one of us. That man, Harry Mason, stole her away and kept her hidden from us.
Yeah, but she says she was happy.
She was brainwashed by him. Deceived, because her true self had not yet awoken. She carries God within her. But when a lesser mother of God truly awakens...
yeah? What's going to happen?
She will usher in the eternal paradise.
What kind of place is that?
A place with no pain, no hunger, no sickness, no old age. There will be no greed or war, and all will live by God's grace alone.
No this, no that, no nothing. A paradise for castrated sheep, maybe. Sounds pretty boring.
I pity you. You still don't understand. You're going to kill me? Is it really so easy for you?
I've done it before.
Then I truly do pity you.
I think it's safe to assume he doesn't succeed. That's it. I can't quite read that. There was a sign on the top of the doorway. I couldn't quite make it out. Haunted. Oh, nice. Haunted mansion. Okay, this is something I can really get behind. I'm excited to explore this. Okay, this could be really, really cool. Just quickly check. Okay. Oh. Alright. See what's going on.